गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम आवर ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। सो टुडे वी डिस्कस द टॉपिक दैट इज एस्टिमेशन। द नेम ऑफ टॉपिक इज एस्टिमेशन। सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एस्टिमेशन? To find the answer that is very near to the real value, or to just get an idea about the calculation of the answer that is accurate to the nearest value. Is that clear? To get an idea about the calculation, to get an idea about the calculation of numbers that is very close to the actual value, or we can say that, or to get an estimated value of calculations that is very near to the real value of that calculation. Is that clear to everyone? Take some examples of the estimation. That we have a number that is 1235 and 1235 or 1235. This is the actual numbers and this is the estimated value. Now we find the actual value and the estimated value of these two numbers that are closed under the addition. Okay. So now first the estimation value of the 1235 is equal to 1200. The estimated value of 1980 that is 2000. Now add these two numbers, we get 0023 3200. This is the estimate value. Now find the actual value 5 1 2 3. So this is the actual value of these two numbers and this is the estimate value. You can clearly see that the estimated value is very near or very close to the actual value. This is called the estimation of the calculations